Stevens is adding to it with a couple of assists. Batisoff taken away by Joey Mullen. Mullen, center, shot, score! Brian Tucci!
Gary, the legs have just completely gone for the Devils. They're doing things that they didn't do the first eight periods, standing around, watching, having the puck taken off of them. Right here, turnover in the zone. They're not quite able to catch up. People standing around in front, and all of a sudden the puck's out to Trache in front. And Terreri is just, you see, even he back inside the crease, he's just, everybody is just falling apart here in the third period. Again, three and four nights, real tough early, and it has been a hot weekend.
Trache, two goals in this period. Mullen gets the assist at 15:35, and it's 7-4 Pittsburgh. 3 minutes ago, the Devils were leading 4-3.